And if you'd like to help hand out laptops, the nonprofit Activate Good is in need of volunteers. The distribution is happening at 5 locations around Wake County. Volunteer shifts are about 3 to 4 hours starting Monday. We have information on how you can get involved online.